In my past, I worked with automation systems, whether that be a standalone robot or a gauging system, sometimes custom automation. There was always a large amount of engineering expertise, control design, and time involved in the handshaking between the robot, the CNC, potential gauging systems, and of course the safety interlocks that are all a part of this Haas cell. There is no more efficient robot system on the face of the earth, from an engineering perspective at least. And there is really no more simple robot system made than what you're looking at right here, the Haas, fully integrated Haas FANUC system. This machine can easily run 85% of its capacity, of its potential capacity. Let's not have a second shift. Let's not have a third shift. Let's just come in the morning to lots of good finished product. This specific part is using 5 vices that we made ourselves on a pyramid, basically an aluminum pyramid, with some hardened steel kind of dovetail vices holding a piece of 6061 aluminum. And we make 6 different triggers out of this same block. If I run a quantity of 750 triggers this week, and on Monday morning I need to switch and I need to make a different model trigger, all I have to do is change the robot program, which tells it to use a different part program. And on Monday, within 30 seconds, I'm making a different trigger because all of the tools are kept in a 51 tool magazine, which is another huge plus to these new VF2s that we've got. These are, they're 51 tool capacity. So I could potentially tool 5 different parts in the same machine. So setup is non-existent between 5 different triggers that this machine makes. Zero setup. It's literally changing a program within the control. That's it. In one of the 2 new cells, we're running this 17-4 stainless bar, making one of our newest products, which is a slide for 6-hour. And in our 3rd robot cell, we are machining this barrel, 6-hour barrel, threaded, hardened, stainless.
I'm Chris Nelson, President of M Carbo. We're a firearms manufacturing company here in Clearwater. We make performance aftermarket components to just extend the life of the firearms, the mainstream firearms, or improve the shooter performance, and most times both of it. So it's all about efficiency, improvement, and repeatability. I think it's really nice that Haas has made a lot of these things seamless and the full ecosystem with the analytics, the robotics. But I like that we can quickly change over to the next set of parts, and with the actual robot lights out setup, I mean, that's killer. It allows us to make up time. So if we're wasting a lot of time on setup changeovers, the robots will make up the time in the night. We're living the American dream. We're actually making stuff here. So I like that Haas has made us competitive, you know, when it comes to the global competition out there. And in the gun industry, there's a lot of pride in the American-made parts, so I'm thankful for that.